the security legislation in Hong Kong is the domestic affair of China. We oppose any foreign interference and intervention on this matter. The security legislation in Hong Kong is designed to strengthen the foundation of one country, two systems, and to safeguard the stability and the prosperity of Hong Kong. And the continuous stability and prosperity of Hong Kong is very much in interest of not only China, but also for the rest of the world, including European countries and European companies.